Yeah, it's pretty exciting at this stage. So I think the boys are pretty keen to get cracking. And as I said before, I think those two extra days, I think that we got in the CBA have definitely helped. And yeah, look, it's one of those things where I think the boys are refreshed and mentally and physically ready to go. So hopefully it's a good training session today.